Jordan Fisher and Lindsay Arnold dominated again on Tuesday's Latin-themed Dancing with the Stars. The two danced a top-notch samba to J Balvin and Willy William's Mi Gente, impressing both the judges and audience. See video of their performance below. An actor, singer and dancer who appeared on Broadway's Hamilton, Fisher has quickly become the one to beat. Since the premiere of this season's Dancing with the Stars, he has consistently been in the lead. During the first show of the season, he nailed a tango to earn 22 out of 30 points. Carrie Ann Inaba was immediately impressed and exclaimed, "That was like wowza." Of his pairing with Arnold, Inaba declared, "You are a partnership to watch." Judges Len Goodman and Bruno Tonioli agreed as well. Fisher's winning ways continued on Monday's ballroom night. After Fisher and Arnold's Viennese waltz, Goodman remarked, "I liked it, you're a terrific dancer." Meanwhile, Inaba expressed, "It's undeniable how amazing you are." Tonioli noted, "You delivered a true ballroom sparkler." As a result, Fisher earned straight eights for a high score of 24 out of 30 points. On Tuesday, the season's frontrunner did not disappoint with his samba. Following his performance on Latin night, Inaba reiterated, "You guys are an amazing partnership." She added, "You definitely did a Latin samba tonight. You light up the room. That was an exciting fresh interpretation of the samba, top notch," expressed Tonioli. For their performance, the dancing pair received a total of 24 out of 30 points. Check out the video below of Fisher and Arnold's routine to J Balvin and Willy William's Mi Gente.